On the men's side, a pair of Mastodons recently getting their chance to compete with some of the best in the country. John Diedrich and Bryce Walker tapped to train with the USA Volleyball Men's Collegiate National Team. Both players were also selected to the All-Biva team this past season. Diedrich leading the Volleydons with 389 kills, while Walker led the way defensively with 99 blocks, while finishing third in kills with 229.